Trying to upgrade your version of Windows, yet receiving the error that the upgrade path is not supported? No need to fear. In this video, we will look at some possible fixes to the problem. As always, check out the article in the description for a more in-depth look at the topic. Let's start with the Windows Update Troubleshooter. Go to Settings. Then, in System, look for Troubleshoot. Click on Other Troubleshooters. And look for the Windows Update Troubleshooter. Click on Run and follow the on-screen prompts and then restart your system. Check and see if you can run the upgrade then. Then we can try and run the install prep exe from the sources file. Once you receive the error, close the setup window and then go to the Windows Setup folder. Then open the sources folder. Look for installprep.exe. Double-click on it and start the Windows in-place upgrade process. If you're unsuccessful there or cannot find the installed prep, try running the setup.exe file. Alternatively, you can use a media creation tool. We did a video on how to create installation media using the media creation tool, and we'll include a link in the description. There is also the possibility of doing a clean install of Windows. We also did a video on it and we'll link to the video in the description. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day. Thank you.